So knowing that this was, you were coming into your exit fight and retiring after this, where were you mentally? How are you preparing yourself?
Knowing
that it is.
Okay, that was?
Is.
I'm just having fun.
I know.
Love your smile.
Thank you very much.
I listen to a lot of words. Like, I've been listening to how people talk and what they say, because it tells me, like, you know, okay, how am I answering?
And I appreciate it, because you're very wise.
No problem. No problem. I just try to listen and understand. I prepared, like, 10 years ago, 5 years ago, 6 years ago. Training camp was 8 weeks. Sparring was 100, maybe 120 rounds. I had two good sparring partners who are still here. They're really not sparring partners, because one of them is undefeated. It's named Todd Two Gun from Philadelphia. He's here somewhere. I'm going to show him to you. He's about 6'2", 6'2 and a half, the size of Joe Smith. Small downstairs, but come like a diamond up. Strong punch. Under Golden Boy Band, of course, Philadelphia. That was really a good sparring, and he was trying to get some brownie points every now and then, and I had to grab him, hold him, and then, you know, teach him the old school stuff when he needed. But, you know, I had to take myself through the same process that I took myself through before. I must say that this is almost 2 years. If you know the time I've been out of the ring, the time I've been out of the ring is almost 2 years. In November.
Yeah, it was 2 years in a month.
Sergey Kovalov.
Yep.
Yeah. So I had a chance to rest. I had a chance to, you know, always stay, you know, physically fit. So that didn't thing. But, you know, it's been 2 years that I haven't been in there. So I had a chance to rest. I had a chance to sharpen up. I had a chance to get refreshed again.
Thank you.